Jia from 10th standard in Aryakotam Foundation. Today we are going to describe about activity of double displacement reaction of lead nitrate and potassium iodide. So first of all, take test tube A and mark it with A. And take aqueous solution of lead nitrate. And this is the test tube B. In this we take aqueous solution of potassium iodide. We mix them and get yellow precipitate of potassium iodide and aqueous solution of potassium nitrate. So now we are doing this activity. First of all, we take three test tubes and mark these with A, B and C. This is the test tube A. Then we add some amount of lead nitrate. Now take some amount of lead nitrate with the help of spatula and add it into the test tube A. And close it. Now we take some amount of potassium iodide in the test tube B. Now add some amount of water in the test tube A. And mix it. We observe that the color of aqueous lead nitrate solution is white. Now add some amount of water in potassium iodide. And we observe that the color of potassium iodide is colorless. Now take another test tube C and hold it with the help of test tube holder. Now add some amount of potassium nitrate. And lead nitrate. We observe that the color of solution is yellow and we observe after some time that the settled down insoluble particle is yellow. We call them precipitate and this reaction is also called as precipitate reaction. Thank you and have a nice day.